Welcome back to Amazing World Facts, the place where curiosity meets wonder. Today, we're taking you on a journey beneath sea level to explore the 10 lowest places on Earth. These landscapes are not just deep in elevation, they are deep in mystery, history, and breathtaking science. So strap in, hit that like button, and let's descend, literally, into the lowest places on the planet. Before we dive into our list, let's get one thing straight. What exactly does below sea level mean? Sea level is the average height of the ocean's surface, used as a baseline to measure elevation and depth on land and sea. Some locations around the globe dip dramatically below this level, forming depressions, valleys, salt flats, and basins, created over millions of years by tectonic shifts, erosion, glacial movement, or evaporation of ancient seas. With that in mind, let's explore the 10 deepest land depressions on Earth, starting from number 10 and going all the way down to the deepest land point on the planet. Located in eastern California, Death Valley is the lowest, driest, and hottest place in North America. Its lowest point is at Badwater Basin, a surreal salt flat that once lay beneath a prehistoric lake known as Lake Manly. In July 1913, the valley recorded one of the highest temperatures ever measured on Earth, 56.7 degrees Celsius, 134 degrees Celsius. Despite its desolate appearance, Death Valley is teeming with life, from salt-tolerant plants to desert foxes, and is now a protected national park. Stretching over 18,000 square kilometers in the Libyan desert of Egypt, the Qatara Depression is one of the largest natural sinkholes in the world. This vast, barren basin is filled with salt marshes, quicksand, and dry salt lakes. It's so inhospitable that it remains uninhabited and largely unexplored. During World War II, it became a natural barrier, halting German tanks during the Battle of El Alamein. That's right, nature helped win a war. Engineers have even proposed flooding the depression with water from the Mediterranean to generate hydroelectric power, but the idea has never taken off. Welcome to another planet, or at least, that's what it feels like in the Denikil Depression, part of the Afar Triangle, near the Red Sea Rift. Here, tectonic plates are pulling apart, forming new Earth before your very eyes. With acidic hot springs, boiling lava lakes, salt flats, and sulfuric geysers, this place looks like something out of a sci-fi movie. Despite extreme heat and toxicity, life persists here in the form of thermophilic bacteria, life forms that survive in boiling acidic water. A testament to Earth's resilience. Tucked within the Karakum Desert, the Achanaya Depression is little known even to geography enthusiasts, making it one of the most mysterious places on our list. Its basin consists of saline soil and sparse vegetation, and the region is prone to intense sandstorms and scorching temperatures. Little human activity takes place here, and it remains mostly uncharted and wild. Near the eastern shores of the Caspian Sea lies the Kurugi Depression, one of the lowest points in Central Asia. The name Kurugi means black hollow in Turkic, and it's easy to see why. It's a dramatic sinkhole surrounded by chalky cliffs and desert winds. Formed by erosion and the collapse of underground salt layers, it's an ideal location for geologists studying land subsidence and tectonic activity. You might think a depression would be surrounded by mountains, but the Caspian Depression is unique. Covering more than 200,000 square kilometers, this is one of the largest flatland depressions in the world. It surrounds the northern Caspian Sea, the largest enclosed inland body of water on Earth. This vast region is a mixture of deserts, steppes, and wetlands, and it hosts rare migratory birds and endangered species. It also contains one of the world's largest oil fields, making it economically significant, but environmentally sensitive. Hidden in Patagonia, Argentina, Laguna del Carbon, or Coal Lagoon, is the lowest point in both the western and southern hemispheres. This shallow salt lake lies between sand dunes and stretches of barren land. It's part of the Great San Julian Basin, a geologic feature rich in fossils and paleontological history. Fossilized remains of dinosaur species have been discovered here, making it a hotspot for scientists studying prehistoric life. Despite its low elevation, the region's cool climate contrasts with most other locations on our list. In the Xinjiang region of China lies the Turpan Depression, home to the famous Flaming Mountains, the ancient Silk Road city of Gaochang, and one of the driest places in China. Temperatures here can soar above 50 degrees Celsius, 122 degrees Fahrenheit. And yet the region supports lush grape vineyards through an ingenious irrigation system called the Qariz, underground channels that collect mountain runoff. The lowest point in this depression is Iding Lake, a dry salt lake whose name means Moonlight Lake. Poetic, isn't it? Located in the tiny East African country of Djibouti, Lake Assal is the lowest point in Africa and the third saltiest body of water in the world, even saltier than the Dead Sea. Surrounded by volcanoes and black lava fields, Lake Assal was formed by tectonic movements in the Afar Triangle, where three tectonic plates meet. Salt mining has been a tradition here for centuries, with camel caravans transporting the mineral across the Horn of Africa. Today, it's an important site for both industry and geothermal energy exploration. And finally, the deepest of them all, the Dead Sea. Nestled between Jordan to the east and Israel and Palestine to the west, the Dead Sea Depression is the lowest exposed land point on Earth. Its shoreline and surface level are dropping even further each year due to evaporation and reduced water inflow. The Dead Sea is a hypersaline lake with salinity levels of over 34%, making it impossible for fish or aquatic plants to survive, hence the name. But the extreme salt content allows humans to float effortlessly, and the mineral-rich mud is prized for its therapeutic properties. The area is not only geologically significant, but steeped in religious and historical importance. With connections to the Bible, ancient trade routes, and archaeological discoveries like the Dead Sea Scrolls. We couldn't end this list without mentioning an invisible giant, the Bentley Subglacial Trench in Antarctica. Depth: 2,555 meters, 8,382 feet below sea level. But here's the catch. It's covered by more than 3 kilometers of ice. While not exposed land, it's the lowest point on Earth not covered by ocean, discovered using radar technology under Antarctica's massive ice sheet. If the ice were to melt, this would become Earth's deepest dry land point by far. So why should we care about these low spots? Because they reveal the forces that shape our planet: plate tectonics, climate change, and even the potential for life in extreme conditions. From sun-scorched salt flats to icy hidden trenches, the lowest places on Earth are windows into Earth's past and future. Thanks for descending with us on this incredible journey. If you enjoyed this dive into Earth's most extreme geography, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to Amazing World Facts, hit that notification bell so you never miss an episode. Drop a comment and tell us which of these places surprised you the most, or which one you'd love to visit or avoid at all costs. Until next time, keep exploring the amazing world around you.